So today our topic for discussion is rise of a fashion influencer in the digital era. So, fashion is something that, you know, every day there are new trends. There is something that is in fashion and out of fashion. So how is this industry for you? How did you like decide fashion should be something that you aspired in this industry to be in?
Okay, so to be very honest, from a very small age, I was always attracted towards dressing up and doing something new with myself. So I never thought that, you know, I could take this as a career option, because I still remember how when I was a young kid and I used to dress up wearing those flared frocks and, you know, different types of hair clips and hair bands, and loved posing in front of the camera. So, you know, there were a lot of people who used to say that, you know, this make fun of me, a lot of people, but I never thought that, you know, this will lead me to this part where I am today.
Coming along, like, what led you to create content and become a fashion influencer for today, especially in this digital era and mostly in the whole pandemic scenario where a lot of people were at home and, you know, we were not able to move out much? You know, how has that been, you know, a challenge, or how has that come along so far?
Lockdown had actually has been very productive. Like, I actually got a lot of time myself to think about what content I should create, and it is very important for all the content creators to understand that what your audience wants. Like, not necessary if my audience want fashion, your audience might want beauty. Some third person's audience might like travel. So it is very important to understand what your audience wants. So I think during this 6 to 8 months in the lockdown, I actually realized and I understood what my audience want. And I know right now that, okay, my audience, 90% of my audience will react if I'm posting a fashion post. If I'm doing a beauty post, I think 60% of my audience are going to like that content. So that has definitely helped me. And I think in the lockdown, I got enough time. I could, you know, experiment a lot with I did a lot of beauty content, doing a lot of makeup, lot of, tricks and tips and those kind of things. I used to keep doing those on my stories, talking to the people. And I think that has helped me grow a lot during the lockdown. Like, what I was before the lockdown, and if you see what I am after the lockdown, there is a huge difference.
Absolutely. I mean, that is amazing that the journey has been productive. I mean, a lot of people, you know, take it in a very negative way sometimes when things don't go the way they want, especially with, all the staying at home, etc., was getting a bit too much at a point. So, I mean, that was nice that it's productive for you and it has helped you so far. I just wanted to know, like, is fashion just about the clothes you wear? So,
I think it is absolutely not correct. Fashion is not about the clothes you wear. Fashion is about, I think, what you are yourself. That's what I think. I may be comfortable in a certain kind of an outfit, but you might be comfortable in another kind of an outfit. What is important is you should be confident enough to carry that outfit, and you should be happy. That's what is important. So fashion is definitely not about just clothes. It's about your own personality. It's about your confidence. And it's about how you are. For example, I feel perfect I feel that my skin is perfect in what yeah. and whatever yeah so whatever yeah. I am wearing, I am confident enough, I'm happy to wear that. So I think that's fashion for me.